Hive craft has appeared in Area A02.
It just had to appear in a defense priority level AA area.
Look, the Hive craft.
Blasty, get them on!
Everyone, get moving! I was waiting on you!
Is defense priority level AA. Many of the EDF sponsors live here. We must keep damage to a minimum. Last team will take those meteors, destroy them before they hit.
Yes, sir. We will destroy the meteor in the air to prevent damage on the ground. Good work, Closer.
We're supposed to destroy...
Squad leader to Maeve. Citizen evacuation rate is 57%. Meteor damage has blocked the evacuation route. Provide alternate route.
Roger that, squad leader. Commander?
Maeve, I'm putting you in charge of guiding the evacuation.
Nice.
Commander in chief, this is Mangus. EDSF has approved use of the satellite laser. Coordinates are already set. Energy charge at 20%.
How much longer?
4 minutes, 12 seconds.
We're counting on you. Last thing, as you've heard, we will attack the Hive craft with a satellite laser. Buy us time.
Destroy the meteors!
Is this for real? How can anyone be that good?
That was amazing! Like a superhero in a movie!
Meteor shower's about to fall!
Target!
I'm trying to
been evacuated.
Satellite laser energy charge is at 90%. Connecting trigger to engine fuels.
Closer. What the hell are we up against here?
Recharging energy.
Lassie, the satellite laser will come down soon. All units retreat.
Energy charge at 100%. We're ready.
That was amazing.
All right, fire satellite laser.
Yes, sir. Firing satellite laser. Huh? Target has disappeared. The Hivecraft has disappeared.
What? Oh, it got away?
The meteor attack and now teleportation. This is nothing like what we saw 7 years ago.